This is the Monoprice 15 watt tube amp. I modded it by adding the 14 inch Fender tilt back brackets, which you'll see on the side here. Right there, they're pretty easy to put on. I measured the screw for the bracket is 5 1/4 inches down and 1 3/4 inches in from the back. And then I put in the set so that the amp is perfectly balanced. So it actually put a little bit more weight towards the back so it doesn't fall over. I also, the other mods I put on this was I changed the V1 tube out from to a 12 to AY, whatever it is, 12 AY, I don't know, it's an AY, whatever it is. And also I put in a Eminence 1258 speaker, and I changed out the reverb tank to a 3-spring reverb. It sounds really nice. I do have another YouTube on here where you can hear the sound. Please don't judge on that. I'm learning the Johnny Cash stuff. It's very clean for that, by the way. Okay. Thank you.